And ladies and gentlemen, first up onto the scales will be the gentleman from New Zealand. Once again, his record, 24 victories, 18 knockouts, only one defeat. The fighting bride of New Zealand in the heavyweight division, Joseph Parker. 17 stone, 4 pounds, 8 ounces. Oh, that's even, no ounces. Next up onto the scales, from Brixton, the WBC Silver Belt Heavyweight Champion, the Body Snatcher, Dillian Whyte. Stones, 6'9" for Dillian Whyte. Here they are, Joseph Parker, Dillian Whyte.
My guillotine, drinking beverages, taking beans, go to those extremes. Parliament, calamari wins, parlay in Vegas. We was in the tennis before the business.
Face to face, Joseph Parker, Dillian the Body Snatcher Whyte, tomorrow night at the O2 London. Stone, 8 pounds, 3 ounces for Carlos Takam. 17.83. And now, ladies and gentlemen, would you welcome onto the scales the former British, Commonwealth, and European champion, former WBO and WBA international heavyweight champion from Finchley, London, Dereck Chisora. Stone, 11 pounds and 7 ounces. 17.11.7 for Dereck Chisora. Ladies and gentlemen, this is our chief support for the vacant WBA International Heavyweight Crown. It's Carlos Takam, it's Dereck Chisora. Stone, 6 pounds 8 ounces for Kimberly Connor. And now, ladies and gentlemen, it's time to welcome the champion, the 2012 Olympic gold medalist, perfect professional record 9-0. Please welcome the reigning, defending IBF and WBA lightweight champion of the world from Bray, County Wicklow, the fighting bride of all Ireland, Katie Taylor.
Cause they got more ass than the models. The good life, so keep it coming with the bottles. Does she feel booze like she bombed out of Apollo?
Inside the limit, 9 stone, 8 pounds, 3 ounces for Katie Taylor.